Hello guys, you are tuned into Ruhani Guidance and this is your numerological prediction from the 1st to the 15th November 2020. This is based on your number, so this reading is for anybody who is born on number 1, number 10, number 19 or number 28th of any month. This reading is for you. Let's look at what the cards hold for you for this week. But before I start with the reading, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Share the channel and help the Ruhani family grow. So, your general energies for the next 15 days look like Knight of Pentacles and Eight of Pentacles. So again, things are moving very slow for you, especially on the money aspect. Anything that you've been trying to accomplish over the past few days will be slow and steady. Anything that you think would go from 0 to 100 in 4 seconds will not happen for you. You have to go by the day. You have to go slow. And only then you will be able to accomplish whatever you want. Number ones, be rest assured, haste makes waste. And for you, this completely applies for the next 15 days. And you will have to be very, very careful of where you are trying to hurry up. Because that is where you have to be super careful. You have to be more cautious of your moves. On the love front, I see you as the hanged man, stuck in a loveless situation. As your guidance cards, I have two. You need to take guidance from someone you really look up to. These are the people who will help you find out the faults or the best things in your relationship. And of course, there is some compromise. There is absolutely some compromise that you need to do. Not everybody is the same. Maybe you are comparing your current partner to your to another option or to an ex, and this could be something that has been, you know, on your mind for a while. But people are ex for a reason, because they're gone, and you shouldn't actually have expectations from your current partner. This could also be your partner doing the same thing for you. So you will have to sort of settle things in your mind first and then practically sit and settle things with them. But yes, definitely talk to someone who you really look up to, and they will be able to guide you better. On the work front, you've got justice and patience. You are getting what you want. However, I see you need to be a little more patient. You probably have all the victory, or you have been very patient and now you're getting the victory that you required. You are winning against all odds, and everything looks very, very nice to me on the work front. Be rest assured, if you are on the right track and you are not straying away from where you want to be or the path that you you've been on, things will work out for you. Even if they may take some time, they will work out for you. Also, I see this in relation to your general reading, which is Knight of Pentacles and Eight of Pentacles. And yes, I can sort of relate that you are facing some sort of a delay on your work front, but this will pass. Only the 15 day energy that I'm picking up, and I think after Diwali a lot of things change, and they will change for you as well. Looking at some of the advices that we have for you, especially on the love front, healing family issues, your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. Forgiveness again, number ones, a lot of forgiveness to do. For some reason, if this relates to you, please write to me in the comment section below. I would love to know what sort of forgiveness are we looking at. Forgiveness to ask or to do, especially on your love front, I see that happening a lot more. Fogged in, go slow, take time. So the two major advices, the two major takeaways that we have for you is go slow. For the next 15 days, you have to go really slow and you need to forgive. The crystal that I have for you is a red jasper or a black onyx or a black tourmaline, anything that works with your root chakra. So number ones, this was your reading. Please let me know how you find it. Like, share, comment, subscribe to our channel, and until I do the next reading, stay home, stay safe, and stay tuned to Ruhani Guidance.